Hey guys, coming to you from Fast Lane Classic Cars here in St. Charles, Missouri. And I thought you'd like a look at this 1977 Ford F100 pickup. And as you can see, this one's been nicely restored. We'll take a look at it here. You can see the chrome's looking really sharp up here. Very nice. And of course, it's all been recently repainted. Got the nice two-tone going on there. And it's got a later model set of F-150 wheels on it. Nice aluminum wheels. And there's your F-100 Ranger badges. And all the glass and trim, everything's looking nice. I mean, it's just a really well-preserved truck, that's for sure. And they've got it locked up right now. We can kind of take a peek in there. And I'll insert some photos of the interior as well. And it looks basically like brand new. This one just has the single tank on it. But you can see, since it's been painted and everything, nothing's been hauled in it. Looks really sharp. Nice chrome bumper out back as well. This actually was my my first vehicle ever was a Ford F-100, a 1977. But believe me, mine didn't look this nice. Very sharp looking truck. And this one actually has a 351 under the hood. And I'll go ahead and insert some photos of it for you so you can take a look at it. And here's the specs they have on it. 77 F100, 351, it is an automatic, power brakes, factory air as well, that's pretty nice. But, I mean, it definitely is a really nice example. Looks pretty darn slick. Anyway guys, I thought you'd like a look at that one. I'm gonna keep looking around, see what else they have, and I'll see you later. Bye.